Here we see the naked mole rat, native to the deserts of Africa. They live in colonies underground, and naked mole rat colonies are very similar to ant colonies and termite colonies in that they are led by a queen, and only the queen can reproduce. In the wild, they mainly eat roots and tubers. They grow from 3 to 4 inches long and usually weigh 1 to 2 ounces. Naked mole rats can live to be up to 30 years old.